Comment down below what you think I should use this for. Subscribe!